I'm a big fan of rap music, so I've heard of Brooklyn. It's very different from what they described. They just let you into America. Come in, come in. The cops might shoot you, but come the fuck in. Come, come. I think we trust democracy too much. Because if democracy gives you Trump, isn't there something wrong with democracy? White people, you get really sensitive when you talk about race. Where was this sensitivity 300 years ago?